set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Marshall. Now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Good answer. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Counter-attack could be on here because it was a poor ball and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward.
Malone,
Manga,
Cullen,
Marshall. Cross comes in now. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Pilkington. Some quality in this Cardiff City attack. It's a decent cross. Could make it. He can hit it here. Oh, in goes the cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Lawrence. Tremendous understanding from these players. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. He's going to cross it. Now the shot! Oh, here could be absolutely crucial. It's another chance, really. Any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
I think he's just mistimed that, whatever. It's a shocking miss.
Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that the battling is still going on.
Actually, one thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Anthony Pilkington with a cross. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Malone.
Well, still no goals here. Only 5 minutes left. Manga. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And the referee has brought the regulation time to a the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Lawrence. There goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Great tackle. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Gunnarsson. That will probably ease the pressure. And Marshall is the goalkeeper, gets the ball here. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. We're going to have 15 intense minutes here. That's all that's left of extra time. Second period underway. Cullen. Very weak challenge. Shots on. Just missing the goalkeeper. No doubt that's a corner. And in goes the cross. Like that. Cullen. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Well, if they want to avoid the penalty shootout, they better score in the next 5 minutes. That's how to tackle. Pilkington. And the cross comes in now. Goes for it with a fist. Reed. And here's the shot. Working hard. Try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Well, it's going to be decided. It's a wonderful stop from David Marshall. That chip.
Circumstances.
Hit the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. Goalkeeper a bit embarrassed. He's dived. The ball's gone into the middle of the goal. Well, up he steps. There's no hiding place. And he looks apprehensive. Taken. Is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure.